Alrighty. Time for some speedrun practice assault android cactus. I'm gonna try a starch run right out the gate here since I'm all warmed up from playing a bunch of Towerfall. Hello, Hardwall Punch, how you doing? Good to see you. I really don't have a lot of practice in with starch except for infinity drives and shit, so we'll see how we can manage this. It's not gonna be pretty. Not gonna be pretty, but we gonna try. Make sure I got this set up the right way though. Okay. Should be good to go in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Had the man flu for a week now. Oh, that's shitty. Maybe it's time to go to the man doctor then. Not expecting a whole lot of improvement on the first level, because usually this is just where I start warming up to the character I've chosen. Ah, fuck it. That was really bad. Really bad transition right there. Well, although getting like a buck 14 is not bad. Everything is dead. As well it should be. Oh, that was a bad choice. Bad choice to whip out the missiles right there. Cost me a few seconds. Oh well. We'll make it work. We'll make it work somehow. My starch PB isn't very good anyway, so if I improve it by like 30 seconds tonight, that'd be super good. Been a pretty solid turbine here. Yeah, all right. Okay, I can dig this so far. We're on good pace, I hope. I can't really tell until I get to like the zone one split if I'm doing well or not. And even then, it's kind of a toss-up because Licorice ends up being the gatekeeper always. Even with starch, where you can just fucking be a coward and hide behind everything. It's like fucking Licorice, man. All the time. Alright, pretty good cleanup there too. I'll take it. Capacitor, I think, is capacitor the last of normal zone 1, I think? I think it is. Which is good, which is fucking great. Which means I should be on pace for maybe a 515 zone 1. Which is really good. For me, anyways. For anybody else, I'm sure it's really super shit. That was a really bad missile. Missile pod there. Oh well. Ah! Oh, and then I take a down. Oh my goodness. That's really bad. Oh no. Oh no, I think there goes my 515. Oh well. We'll play it out, no matter what. Where's the last one? There it is. Ah. Well, pretty close to a 515 anyways. And 518? 517? Okay. Not bad. Not bad. Starch is fairly good on bosses once you charge up her lasers. Cactus is a little bit better. The flamethrower is fucking great. This is just such a fucking heavy damage dealer. Ah, I should have waited that one out. What the fuck am I doing? Well. Really need acceleration. I need lockdown or firepower, honestly. There, firepower will do. Okay, get right up in there. Not bad. Not bad. He's shaved off a few seconds there. Nice. All right, another five or so. Four and a half. So now here's where Starch really doesn't do very well. He's on zone two with all the wasps. Oh well. But hopefully I can keep my firepower going. Speedrun! Speedrun! What's he doing? Thanks, Mike. Appreciate that. I'm trying so hard. Although, I'm not really a big dumb idiot. I should be able to do a new PB. Who knows? Oh, of course, the last little fucker behind there. Wait that one out. I don't need lockdown right now. I need firepower. There we go. I suppose eventually I should be able to pull a sub 50 with Starch, but that's a long time coming. Unless I'm really good at all the bosses tonight. They don't give me no guff. But that's asking for a lot. Embryo was kind. See how Vespula, Justice, and Venom act tonight. Alright, let's wait that one out. Need another lockdown. Oh, it's right at the end too. Fuck. Okay, that wasn't a great hive, I don't think. Whatever. We'll go with it. Just go with it. Ah, fuck. Dude. Oh, nice. I think I've still managed a full S-plus through everything except Capacitor, I think, when I took a stupid down. Even on Embryo, which is impressive. impressive enough on its own. Of course, they get caught around the fucking corners. Oh, ah, shit. Yeah, see, look at that. Open mouth, lose fucking chain, and get knocked down. Good work. Oh, careful now. Yeah, that was a bad cleanup too. Got, I think, two more levels, yeah. Oxygen, then process. Which has fucking conveyor belts, which are everybody's favorite. Certainly are mine. Sometimes that mind phase gives me trouble. Things looking pretty pro still. Oh, fuck! Oh, I thought that guy was gonna be dead. Ah, shit. Nice. Alright, well, never mind. Fucking, are you serious? Wow, this is really shitty now. Gosh dang it. Oh, of course there's one left. Big fat ass doesn't teleport in until the very end. God damn it. Ugh, shit. Alright, that's a very bad oxygen. Alright, Hardwell Punch, no worries. No worries. Lurk away. Lurk as much as you need. Dude, oh, what the hell? What did I get it by there? Oh, you little shits. Ooh, this is going real bad. I'm taking too many chances. So stoked on improving my PB that I'm just not being very safe here. Firepower there, but whatever. Not up to me, I guess. Not bad cleanup, considering the shitstorm that was. Oh man, I lost all of my fucking lead on that. Oh, that's bad. Fucking zone 2. Ah, damn it. That is not great. Just give me enough to level up my laser, please. Thank you. Alright, that's good. That's good right there. Pull it out. There we go. Okay, before she starts tossing blue balls there, that's fine. Ooh, careful. Oh, shit. Carve it out. Oh, jeez. All right, it's fine. Oh, fuck. All right, it's not going to be a great... it's not a great phase three. Still keeping the chain, though, somehow. Really be beneficial to get a lockdown there. Nice. Oh, and she fucking... Oh, how did she avoid that? Oh, it was right on the fucking phase transition. Oh, that is fucking trash. Oh, eat my asshole, you fucking bitch. Ugh. Gained back a couple seconds, but that was fucking trash. Gosh dang it. Fuck. Oh, why has it gotta be like that? Ooh, careful there. Gosh dang it. It's not a good Vespula. Can't believe she avoided that fucking shutdown at the end into the last phase. That was gonna be perfect, but nope, she had none of it. What a bitch. Oh, nice, and then all the missiles hit the wall. Great, thanks. Ugh, sometimes start to secondary is just not great. Not my favorite. Kind of unreliable. All right, good cleanup there at least. Fuck. All right, it was a good start to zone three, I guess. Oh, all right, careful there. Nice, okay. It's actually the last set of practice runs I'll have before the Shots Fired 3 event next weekend. So here's hoping this does some good for me. I don't know who I'm gonna be running, or if we're gonna agree to run on one character across all three of us or something, or not quite sure how that's gonna shake out yet. Oh, fuck. I don't know why, I always forget Zone 3 at the end has the worst run of fucking levels. Transit, and then Heat, and then Revolution is just fucking awful. It's right in a row. Gives you all the bullshit levels right away. Memory is just so shitty. Ah, fuck. Eh. Whoa, careful. All right, it's a good start. Oh my goodness, that was dangerous. Oh, come on. Where's the swap back on that one? Damn it. Alright, well, I guess we'll just have to make do with this garbage. Are we gonna get a good cleanup here? Nope, probably not. Oh, fuck, of course, around the gosh dang corner. Where is he? Oh, then he's coming through the middle. What a shit. Ah. Oh, this is not a great zone 3. Fuck. Alright, well. Let's have to do our best on Revolution here and hope for something. Hope to regain a little bit. Zone 1 was pretty good. Zone 2 was super shitty. And managed to shave a few seconds off Vespula, but God, Zone 2 just tore all that away. There's these gosh dang conveyor belts screwing me over again. Go fuck yourselves. I know that map's the only place that has corners. Yeah, exactly, right? Isn't that fucking great? It's the best place for it. Give me the fucking berry, you little shits. Stupid conveyor belts. Come on, there's always one little piss ass just sitting there behind a wall like a little coward. Alright, well, it's better clean up that time. Da 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 da. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Oh fuck! Shut down. And this is not super good either. You get all fucking spread out, and then the conveyor belt starts going, and then they're all over fucking everywhere. Oh, God damn it. Especially with these fucking wasp canisters. Alright, that was pretty good cleanup at least. Happy about that. Oh man. Zone 3 loses me another fucking 13, 14 seconds. Great. Awesome. Yeek. Fucking yeek. Fuck! Oh, alright. It's good moves on that at least. Alright, there we go. We wiggle a shutdown out of that, please. Thank you. Go! Fucker. Oh my goodness. Oh, fuck. Alright, it's alright. It's all good. Okay, alright, that's good right there. Boom, alright. That was a solid justice. That'll gain me back some. Won't put me back in the green just yet. Wow, alright. Put me back up near even again. Careful there, fucker. Good. I've got to deal with these platforms being random as fuck as to what's gonna pop up on them. Whoa! Careful. Holy shit. Just took it down in some stupid garbage. Alright, let's try to stay out in the open now. Fuck it. Zone 4 is a bit more kind than 2 and 3. Not gonna bank on it though. Complex ass center panel now. Damn it. Let go of me, you little bitch. Oh. Fucking blue ass, toaster ass dogs. Pretty good cleanup at least. Other corridor level here. Careful there. Oh, All right, elevator's going pretty well so far. Oh, careful. A little bit different strats here. Whoa. All right, good. Ooh, it's a lot of shit flying at me. All right. Careful, careful. Ooh, good cleanup. All right. All right. Happy with that. Whoa, shit. Trying to get me from downtown? Fuck off. Whoa! This is trying to sneak on in there. Oh jeez, almost dumped me right into the fire. Fucking transition, come on. Be reasonable about this. Whoa, careful. Ooh, all right, take it easy a little bit. There we go, perfect. Nice, okay, that was a much better transition. A little less freaky. Oh, nice, yeah, try that shit. Good cleanup there too. Okay, zone 4 is going all right. It's repeater now. Oh, careful. All right. Shit. I hope he hit somebody else with that. Whoa. Okay. Fucking box phase. Whoa. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh. Okay. That was a little bit worrying. We got it. Wow, this is a pretty solid repeater so far. Real nice cleanup. Holy shit. Alright. Looks like we made back a little bit on zone 4. Awesome. Fucking awesome. Alright. Back in the green. Beautiful. Okay, good, good, good. Careful. Nice, all right. Boom, okay. Boom, all right, good, solid. Solid venom so far. Take that one, I guess. Didn't want that one, though. That's right. Okay, we're gonna wait that one out, though. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Start the two spines with the fucking... the shutdown. Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. And then start that. Beautiful, okay. That's what I like to see. And then I fucking take it down right there. Damn it. Come on! Fucking iframes. Let's go, man. Alright, that'll have to do. Shit. I fucked it up because I got greedy. Damn it. Ah, that was a really solid venom going there, too. Can I at least break even on it? Nope. Lost a couple seconds. Fuck. That's right. That's right. Managed to pull a sub 52 out of this still would be super good. Greatest for centrifuge, is she? Yeah, then again, those micro missiles are doing some pretty good damage. Perfect. Ah, lose the chain there on the swap. So I'm an idiot and can't time things properly. Oop, careful now. All right, pretty good cleanup there. Still a little bit in the green. Ooh, careful. Ooh, he's trying to say something to me. What a shit. Oh my goodness, get through there, please. Ah! Damn it! Ah. Fucking asshole, stop grabbing me, you little shits. So they always bouncing off each other. Fucking getting past my absolute impenetrable maelstrom of laser. Fucking douchebag bombs. Whoa! Oh, come on. I swapped through there. Oh, shit. Alright, well, that's two downs that should not have happened. Oh, good. It's good timing for all this. Fucking let go of me, you little shits. Oh, this is a little nuts, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, man, okay. Ha! Oh, fucking asshole, let go of me! You little shits! Ah, oh, fucking hell. Hate that so much. Little bitch. Convection, okay, well. See how much we can pull back on this, if any. Zone 5 really hasn't been great. Fucking. Oh, let go of me, you little bastard. They take next to no damage on the burners. Little shits. Biggest assholes out here. They somehow don't take any fucking environmental damage. At least not much. Ooh, careful now. Oh, should have waited for shutdown on that. There we go. Nice. Oh, fucking. God damn it. Alright. Alright. Going well so far. Perfect. Fine there, perfect.
shit. Oh, shit. Well, okay, it's fine.
Just get a little speed through there.
Oh, shit. Oh, goodness.
There, okay. We'll touch and go for a second. Oh, great. Oh, shit. Alright, I'm gonna go through for that one. Okay, that works. That works. Oh my god, this is so nuts. Ah, good cleanup. Alright, I'll take it. I'll take it. Like we clawed back a few seconds on zone 5 somehow. Alright, Licorice, you bitch! You stupid bitch! Let's go. I'm ready for you this time, maybe. Oh my goodness. Oh, jeez! Look at those! Just fucking dumping them right over the columns. You stupid shitheads. Oh. Okay, alright, it's fine. It's fine. Thing's fine. Oh. Fucking hell. Okay, good, good, good. Moving right through. Can I get an accelerate would be really nice. Shutdown is also okay, I guess. Fucker. Gosh, manages to take me around the corner somehow. Fuck you! Oh my god, come on! This is exactly the bullshit I don't need. Give me that. That's mine. Fuck you. Oh, skinny bitch. Why aren't any of those going for her? Oh my goodness. Fuck you. That's mine. Shit ass. Fuck you. You dumb bitch. Yeah, that's mine. Yoink. Fuck. Oh, of course. And fucking pops it right after I go down. Eat a shit, you stupid whore. Oh, I hate her so much. That's mine. Fuck you. Damn it. Lose all of my fucking time on this. Fucking. Shit! Oh, why does that always happen? Fuck you. Alright, I gotta really pull this back on Medulla then. It's probably unlikely to happen. God damn it. God freaking. Darn it, Licorice. Ah! Shit, why does it always happen? Fucking shit on a biscuit. Ooh, nice dodge. Ooh, that was very dangerous. Whoa, get it back in. All right, take it to him. Nice. There you go. All right, wait it out just a little bit. Just a little bit. You hate this blocky shopkeeper just as much, yeah. Yeah, I can imagine. Ah.
Back in there. Nice. Okay. I'll walk it around. Walk it around. Careful. Oh, careful. All right. Walk it back in. Oh, fuck you. Come on, man. You dick, you shit. Damn it. All right, it's fine. We can still pull some pretty good shit out of this, I think. There you go. Get right up in there. All right. Pull him back. Pull him away from it. I'll grab that. Toast his butthole. Pull it back around. Yes. Yes. That's what I wanted. Perfect. A few more missiles. Bing, bing, boom. Fuck you. Oh, you almost got me there, bitch, didn't you? Didn't you? You thought you had me. And I'm like, no, you ain't got shit, bitch. There we go. All right. Beautiful. All right. Okay. Wow, we almost clawed back. Almost clawed it entirely back there. That's good. Let's have a good hyper mode. Oh my god, that was bad. What? Come on! Fucking eat my asshole! Shit. Oh, careful. There you go. All right, it wasn't pretty, and I don't think I'm gonna even break even on this. God damn it, I'm gonna be like 2 seconds off. Fucking hell, are you serious? Shit, come on. 227, are you shitting me? Fucking hell. All right, we'll save those bests at least. Gosh dang it. Stupid. All right. Well, we got time for one more. Got time for one more. All right. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to. God damn it. You know what? That's fine. Whatever. Didn't mean to save that one straight out, but whatever. It's okay. Let's see. Who else haven't I done in a while? Try another peanut run. No, you know what? Let's do an aubergine run. It's something to get me back on track here. Ugh, gosh dang it. Like 4 seconds. 4 fucking seconds. I had like one less knockdown, or one less battery and licorice would have done it. Ugh, goddammit. Alright, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Ugh. Alright. Of course, none of them get damaged by that at all. Come on, fucking trash. Up. Oh, can we get that one? Oh, wow. All right. Very lucky. Nice. Good pop. Well, it's kind of a bad level one for that, but whatever. Careful. All right, good cleanup. Good cleanup. Bad. That was a bad fucking timing for that. Good cleanup. Okay. Trying to get that impact damage on the big fucker, but the teeny tiny fucks get in the way. Fucking goddamn it, of course. One floats into my face. Give me a fucking break. Oh, and that's not gonna do anything but pop the one in the center. Great. Awesome. Good placement. Second off of that one, maybe. Nice. one big ass second. All right. Good, good.
I'm so
Okay, good, good. Wait for the shutdown on this one this time. Beautiful, okay. Okay, good. Good, wait for the shutdown. Hopefully it doesn't go too far. There we go. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's bad. That's really bad. Lose the chain on it and get fucking knocked down. Great. Oh my god, there's such a fucking sliver on that one too. Eat a shit. Ugh. And a couple seconds on that. Great. Awesome. Fucking embryo. Ugh. Damn it. Oh well, at least Aubergine's a little bit better for zone 2 than Starch, usually. Get around the corner! Oh my goodness. Getting caught on the fucking most circular pieces of shit. There's always one jackass that gets caught in the fucking back corner. Ah, you little shit. The one left that's just floating over there. Great. Ah, fuck. I forgot about those two big fuckers there. Gonna pop the turret right away. Alright, that's a pretty good cleanup at least. He doesn't fucking die from that direct gosh dang hit. Nice. Good moves on that.
get cornered in a very circular room. Okay, not bad, not bad. So any level where I can go S plus is not super terrible. Of course, gonna fucking carry it away from me. You little shit ass fucking conveyor belts. Carrying it towards me. Gimme, gimme, gimme! Jesus. Good thing. Garbage right up in my face, please. Shitty cleanup. So we might be clawing back a few seconds though. Nice. Alright. Back in this somehow. A little something something out of that. Good. Back it off a little bit. Ah, shit. That's not what I wanted. Crap. Alright, whatever. Let's just play it normally then, I guess. Oh, that was bad. Oh, swap it through. Fucking... Oh, my goodness. No! What the hell? Why did she suddenly get, like, fucking Sonic speed there? Stupid... About to say a very bad word. I stopped myself. Oh, man. Ugh, fuck. Such garbage. Enough of that for level 2, please. Thank you. Oh, my goodness. Are you fucking serious? Ugh. Already not a great fucking Vespula fight. Ugh. Well, losing a bit on that. Still a couple seconds ahead, though. Miraculously.
Oh, Jesus, shit. It's close. Okay. All up and running and good. Careful. Okay, there we go. That wasn't a bad, what was that? Checkpoint? Yeah, checkpoint. And S plus'd it somehow. Which usually for Aubergine is very difficult to do. Whatever, I'll take whatever small mercy I can get here. Die, please. Whoa. All right. Back into it. Really close. It's gonna try to swap through it. Apparently I didn't have enough in secondary to swap. Woo, okay. I'll take it. Oh, fuck off. I want that firepower. Gimme, you shit. Careful. Wow. I'm surprised I kept the chain on that. Whoa. Laser did its job. Toasted my butt a little bit there, but whatever. Still worked. Not a great cleanup. Oh, fuck off. Yeah, it's 2 seconds on that last little fucker. Oh, good, heat. The one I always forget about. Careful. Damn it. Beautiful. Alright, that's the way to do that. Pull everything into the flames, except for me, please. Nice. Okay. That was a better heat, I think. For revolution. Oh boy. Ah, fuck. Of course I missed the big one and all that. Oh, come on! I swapped through that shit. Old bitch. Aubergine's good at getting all the fucking wasps out of those canisters. A wide enough spread to do that. There, nice and clean. Mostly. Whoa, careful. Revolution so much. These fucking conveyor belts are the worst. Well, not bad cleanup, at least. Wow, Zone 3 was very kind today. This time. Gained a few seconds on that. Only Embryo has been shit so far.
Initiating containment protocol.
Boom. All right. Ooh, careful there. Oh, come on! I fucking sidestepped that shit! Eat a dick. Okay, there we go. Slip through there. Like justice is gonna be kind of a pain in the asshole here. Yep. Losing all of that time I gained in zone 3 to fucking justice. Fuck me. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh man. Why am I so bad at this?
Accelerate.
telling me nothing got destroyed in that 3 seconds. It's garbage. Maybe zone 4 would be a little bit kind. Maybe zone 3 was. Fat chance, but hope springs eternal and all that. Of course they put the fucking turret all the way in the middle of that garbage. Dangerous, of course. Fuck. Yuck. Yuck. Not a great assembly. Shit. That's right. We can still pull it back, I think. I think I've got a really shitty licorice on my splits right now, so we might still be able to pull this away. Somehow. Assuming licorice isn't a total bitch like she was when I was playing Starch here. That battery over there, even though it's not gonna build any more shit until it disappears. Why is there always one little teeny tiny fuck just out of range? Fucking trash garbage. Whoa, careful. Oh, what the kind of fucking bullshit-ass shot was that? Totally missed him. Ugh. Aim is not on point tonight, I guess. Careful. What did it hit in the center there? There was nothing. It was supposed to fucking hit the turret in the back. Damn it. That was trash. Do-do-do-do-do-do. I manage an S plus relay, I'll be fucking surprised as hell. Wow. Okay, I mean, I'll take it. Not the most pretty of S pluses, but whatevs. Dangerous, but gotta be aggressive if you want to win, I guess. Fuck everything else. Oh, jeez, dumped me right in the fire. Thanks. Fucking shit. Oh, good. Did he zap that other guy for me? Oh, awesome. I want to say I intentionally did that, but that was just a happy little accident. Oh, fuck you! A goddamn hitbox on that fire. That's so trash. So garbage, come on. Careful. Oh my goodness, all right. Be a little dangerous there. That's fine. Alright, good cleanup at least. That was a stupid fucking knockdown, though. Gosh dang it. Alright, Repeater, you're the last one standing between me and Venom. Oh, what? Just fucking drags a trail of his goddamn garbage into me? Come on. Give me a fucking break. Stupid fucking bullshit ass. Bullshit trash motherfucker. Son of a bitch. A little dangerous. Still had the fucking iframes from the shutdown. Oh, fuck. God, those just fucking pop right out of there. Too much speed. There we go. Do some damage for me at least.
Careful. Okay.
Better clean up. Holy shit. Yeah, zone 4 fucked me over again. Bye-bye any fucking time I had ahead there. Oh my god, 17 and a half off of that. Gosh damn it. zone 4, you cheeky bitch. Oh my goodness, I'm surprised that took. Good. All good shit going on right there. Oh, that was a big hit. Big bunch of hits there. Ooh, alright. Ah, fuck. Oh, come on! And he pops me right there. Give me a fucking break, you little dick. Fucking dick nuts. Oh, this is at a bad angle too. Need to be more in front of him. Fuck this goddamn trash. Ugh. Come on, iframes, man. Little shit. Ugh, it's terrible. Fuck, terrible. Oh yeah, good, accelerate, the most fucking worthless of all things. This fight. Ugh. Gosh dang it. Surprisingly, that pulled us back into the fucking green, didn't it? Somehow. Jesus. Alright, well, it's not great, but fuck, I'll take it. Oh my goodness. Wow, alright, almost laid me out right there. Oh shit. There we go. All that shit out of my face immediately. Oh my goodness. All right. A little panic swap there, no problem. Crap, I'm gonna have to swap in for that one. Excuse me, pardon me. Wow, that was a great centrifuge. Fuck yeah. Go Aubergine, man. Woo! I'll take it.
That's not exactly what I wanted, but alright. Take it. Whoa! Oh man, how the fuck was he not dead before? Well, he's dead now. I guess that's all that matters. Fuck. Rushing over like that area was clear. Whoa, that was a little dangerous. Dangerous! Okay, it's getting a little nuts now. Excuse me, pardon me. There we go. Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Ah, nice! Oh, that was a good control. Whew! I'll take it. I'll take it. This is exactly how I was doing with Starch, though. Recovering on the zones, but losing shit on the bosses. Which, if Licorice is her bitchy-ass self this time around, we will be losing quite a bit of time. Did I get firepower out of that? Nice. All right, good. Need mobility and firepower, essentially. That's all I need. And shut down when things get a little nuts. Like now, sort of. Give me that. Ah, damn it. I'm gonna power up out of there. Oop. No. Damn it. There's a daylight and a dollar short on those now. Ah, fuck them noses. God damn it. Alright, it's okay. It's okay. Can still pull this out. What did I get hit by there? Oh, fuck off. Spinny ass, turd ass motherfuckers. Ugh.
course I missed that last one. Eesh. Oh, what the hell? There's still one? Oh, fuck off like he wasn't dead. Oh, god damn it. Wow, pulled that back. Even with those few seconds at the end, pulled back another 30 seconds on that. Amazing. Kind zone 5 is kind. Oh, what the hell? How do you miss the fat ass that's right in front of you? Come on now. Let's be reasonable about that bullshit. It's the big ass motherfucking Titan just toddling right in front, and you somehow shoot past him. Give me a break. Fucking trash. A little salty about that. Fuck off. Give me that. Oh, you jackass. Give me that fucking firepower, you shit. Alright, give me an accelerate to go into this. Or firepower, I guess, is fine. Fuck you, bitch. That's mine. That's mine. Eat a dick. Get around the corner and get the fucking battery, please. Eat it. Fuck off if she pops a bat. God damn it! Ugh! You fucking shit-ass bitch. So goddamn garbage. That's mine. Fuck you. Fucking trash, bitch. No! Fucking how the hell? Oh, eat my asshole, stupid bitch whore. God damn it. Again, this is fucking trash. That one's mine. Fuck you! Yeah. Stupid bitch. No, fucking, come on! Eat it, you stupid fucking bitch. Oh, that is so trash. If you even fucking do this shit to me. That fucking trash. Come on. Oh, this stupid fucking whore. Eat it, you bitch. How the hell did I not lose like huge fucking swaths of time on that? That is fucking stupid. Oh man. Alright, well, still ahead somehow. Gosh dang it. Oh, getting real salty about that. Ugh, Licorice is the fucking worst. I hate her so much. I just at least have a halfway decent medulla here. I might be able to pull a new PB out of this miraculously enough. Alright. Just toddle around that one a little bit. There we go. Okay.
Good moves. Oh, that's dangerous. Oh, wow. All right. Good moves. Good dancing. Good everything about that. Fuck. Have to dance in for that. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, jeez, it's fucking dangerous. What? Fuck you. Give me something. You gotta give me something. Fuck off. Please die. Alright. Alright. We're still a few seconds ahead here somehow. Fuck! Oh my goodness. All right. Oh, and I S plus Medulla for the final. Oh my goodness, this is a sub 55 somehow. Wow. Oh my goodness. All right. Okay. I don't. Oh man. There was so much trash in that run, I can't believe I pulled 29 seconds off of that. Holy shit. Well, you know, I'll take it. I'll fucking take it, man. Wow. Alright, we'll save that before I fucking forget. 54, 52, sub 55. There's still a lot of work I could do on zone 4, though. Jesus. That is something fucking else. Wow. All right. That's all I got to say about that, I guess. Still, if I hit golden splits, I can pull it down to 53.39, huh? Wow. That would be something else. All right. Well, let's... Let's just cool down a bit with some boss rush, I guess. Yeah. No, I'm probably gonna fail pretty hard on this. Wow, that was actually pretty quick. Quicker than expected. Also very quick. Wow, Cactus just fucking shreds bosses. I love it though. That's really good. It's really good. It's really super good. Nice, okay. Wow, alright. Good start. Good start. Really good start. Wow. Alright. A little bit of vengeance going on here now. Toast. Oh my goodness. Get torched, Vespula.
Ooh, that was dangerous. I'll take it. Ooh, she's getting really torched. Okay, good moves. Wow, get wrecked, Justice. Holy shit. Wow, alright. Venom's no fucking problem now either. Goodness. All right, do that. Start making my way over here. Nice. Get fucking wrecked, Venom. Oh, Jesus. Almost caught that one. Wow. Wow. All right. Okay, let's fucking do this. Oh shit, okay. Wow, all right, keep it rolling. Keep it fucking rolling. Nice, wow. Oh, fuck, damn it. Not bad, not bad. There we go. Oh, come on. Fucking go right in there. There we go. Wow, this is going pretty well. This is going surprisingly well. Until those few knockdowns. Oh, what? Come on! That was not fucking in my face enough for that. Fuck off with that. Come on, man. Thanks. Well, that might have been faster than my PB. Wow. 627.85. Is that good? Is that good for like time? I'm not even sure. I hardly ever do boss rush. We're gonna try that again. I'm pretty sure that's like a pretty good one considering I had no knockdowns until Medulla. We're gonna try it one more time. So I have a feeling that's a pretty good time. I'm glad I've got it on video. Nice. Oh, that's really dangerous. Holy shit. Okay. We're still rolling with it. Oh, come on. Really? Fuck that noise. Gimme. All right. It's fine. Oh, and I've lost a fucking stupid. Didn't get a power up from that either. Stupid. What the hell? Okay, it's a little bit of trash. Wow, that was pretty good. Load that shit on through. Oh my goodness. Alright. Wow. Nice. Shut down right away. Okay. Nice. Okay. Oh, what? Bullshit, I didn't catch the edge of that. Okay.
Nice. Oof, getting a little tight in there. Oh, fuck off with that! Perfect fucking angle, of course. You shit. There. Shit. Fuck off! How did that even get close to me? Shit. That's a much worse one than my first. Well, I don't think this will be a 628, but... Not great score, probably not great speed either. 643, yeah, that was even worse. Alright, I think we're done for tonight. That was a surprising Aubergine PB, holy shit. I was not expecting that at all. I was actually really expecting a better starch. Then I got fucked over on licorice yet again. Go fucking figure! Well, whatever. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.